Oh man, so Young Thug is in court today after Gunna was released from prison, and people around the industry are responding to the news that Gunna is cooperating. If you did not know that he was cooperating, let me show you this video right here. And that comes after Gunna himself said he ain't cooperating. So Boosie called that man a rat straight up. So Boosie says, rat, this would have put tears in my eyes. My brother, my artist, like, what the F? I'm fighting for my life that I'm not running a gang, criminal enterprise, and you do this to Big Dog. You know it's a gang. The guns and drugs not yours. Well, who else was in the car can they be for? Shaking my head. He had one charge. He wasn't going to get no hard time. These lawyers don't give a damn about your legacy. They know what they doing to your name, but they getting you out of jail so their name blows up. And then you got to pay them more when you free and they made you cooperate. It's a cold game. So Boosie not holding back. Like Lil Duval said, you got to wait until Thug claims if Gunna's a snitch or not. But hey, it is what it is. He's cooperating. I'm not a gangster, so I ain't even trying to hold somebody up to certain standards, but we just got to call it is and put the information out there. And y'all could let me know what your interpretation of this situation is. Once again, I said in the past video, if I'm Thug, then I'm going to go ahead and be like, man, I don't even want Gunna wrapped up in this shit, you know? But I don't want him implicating me at the same time as I'm thinking more about the situation. But you have to take accountability for who you involve in your dirt. If someone ain't about that life, don't involve them in your dirt. Leave the people that ain't supposed to be in the streets on the fucking sidewalks. Make sure that it stays that damn way, man. But a lot of times you blur the lines and we end up in situations like this. And now, hey, everybody going down. And you have people like Gunna. At the end of the day, he trying to come home, trying to be home before holidays. Gunna, that boy missed them Thanksgiving meals. Y'all seen how skinny bro was coming up out that jail cell. So he ready to go eat. And there may be cheese and that thing. But listen, once again, I know a lot of people are trying to separate themselves in the black community from this mind state. This, you know, this criminal mind state as far as not wanting to cooperate and stuff. So I'm interested to see the conversations that are going to be had about this right here. Let me know what y'all got to say in the comment section below. I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here. Though, it's your boy, Stacie. Yo.